And at least what I'm a little bit doing over this whole graven image fit, you know, activity, you know, the first law, you know, have no other gods before me, you know, before my face or in my face. Don't put these other little terp false gods in my face. I'm not putting up with it, you know. But then the second commandment, you shall make to yourself no graven images, neither any similitude of things that are in heaven above, you know, a similitude of something that has a likeness too. So the franchise of you in your name acting on behalf of in the name of the crown or in the name of the state you live in is a similitude and a graven image that you created when you put your signature to it. And, you know, they will have to be revoking it, you know, because it can't be redeemed. You have to revoke it. So just cut it off. You know, you don't bow down to them or serve them. For I am Jehovah your Elohim, a jealous God, in visiting the iniquity of the forefathers on the children. So anyway, I show mercy to thousands of generations that keep my commandments. So this second commandment generally is written, but I think it's more what you're making with your hands and also what you're fashioning in your mind. It's what your mind does to you. And we're all in the same boat, that we've been brainwashed and are mentally, you know, confounded. And we're often doing the very best we can to accommodate. But I'm just not sure we've understood it properly, so I want a little bit, throw it open and hear what people have to say, and then we can drop it. But I think the second commandment needs a bit of a rethink. So I'll close with that, and thank you for your ears, and see what your comments are. Thank you.